Chrishell Stause is declaring to the world that she's off of men after her breakup with Keo Motsepe. Shortly after the Selling Sunset star and Dancing with the Stars pro called it quits, Chrishell took to social media to note that she plans on being single for a while. The topic came up after the actress posted a few pics of herself with the script in her hand for a secret project. "Such a fun time on set today. Sorry I can't say what I was filming for yet. As much as I love selling homes for the Oppenheim group and Selling Sunset, it was so nice to go back to my roots of scripted TV, along with dancing, heart, smiling, and prayer hands emojis." But one follower seemed more focused on Chrishell's private life rather than the gig and accused her on not wanting to wait until marriage to have sex with Keo. However, Chrishell didn't waste any time issuing a response and said, "Well, I guess you haven't seen, but I no longer have a boyfriend, so I will be fornicating with only myself for possible eternity as I am off of men. Ask me in a year, Jesus take the wheel." Back in December, Chrishell and Keo made their relationship Instagram official. Over the next few months, fans watched the pair vacation together and celebrate the holidays with Chrishell's family. "I knew from my dance work that I wasn't going to win a mirror ball from the beginning," Chrishell, who competed on season 29 of the dance competition show, said during an Instagram live, "To have this come from it, I'm just very smitten." But at the end of February, reports spread that the two called it quits. In one article, a source told People, "Keo is heartbroken. He enjoyed his time with Chrishell and was 100% in it. He's had a tough time with his mom's passing, but he really wanted to make his relationship with Chrishell last." However, Chrishell shared her side of the story in a post shared to Instagram. "Okay, I truly wanted to keep this drama free, but playing the victim and bringing your mom into it is a step too far for me." Later adding, "I was also 100% in it as well, until revelations told to me recently have made me question if you could even order a coffee without lying." She also later added, "Taking the high road is overrated," and the clapback didn't stop there. In addition, she shared an article titled, "Liar Liar, How to Break Free from Habitual Lying," and played Beyonce and Shakira's Beautiful Liar in the background. Meanwhile, Keo has not publicly commented on the allegations.